The Alamance County Convention and Visitors Bureau presents the Hall River Wine Trail. Welcome to the heart of North Carolina, where long, warm summers meet rich, river-fed soil worked by agricultural families who've called this area home for generations. The results? A crop of new vineyards and wineries producing unique and palate-tempting wines. Five neighboring wineries situated along the banks of the Hall River bring you the best of North Carolina's wine country in a peaceful, rural setting. Join us for a brief tour of both wine and local art during the recent Art on the Hall River Wine Trail event.